Daniel Bryan might be the greatest submission specialist in WWE. Hey, you must fear those holds and fear the beard.
What do you think Daniel Bryan's feeling right now?
I'll tell you this much, Michael. He can't wait to put a hurting on his opponent here. The offense of Batista is working well right now. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. You know, I'd imagine being on the receiving end of a move from the Animal Batista is like getting run over by a Mack truck and then having the truck back up and run over you again. His clothesline, his spine buster, submission moves, and of course, the Batista bomb. Trying to build momentum.
Four. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Another shot with the boot.
Five.
And he gets back in. Oh, no. Look at the ring.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
My God, what have we just seen?
I can't believe this. Everybody in this arena is in shock.
This match is still going on, but it's got to be academic here.
You know, there's no escape from Batista's power. Anything he hits you with in there is going to realign something in your body. Something's going to move where it shouldn't be. When you feel the spine buster or Batista bomb, you just know. I mean, you know this man is an animal. On the loose. Uh-oh. It might be time to run. Oh, Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
He's in perfect position. Complete control. Unbelievable! Daniel Bryan has taken back momentum!
He's setting up.
Batista's looking for it!
Batista delivers the Batista bomb with lethal intent. Shoulders down.
Two, three.
What a win for Batista.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Don't do this.